Question number one. A rectangular field is 5 meter long and 8 meter wide. It has a cement path of 2 meter. Around it, what is the area of the cement path? So it means we have a rectangular field like this, and the rectangular field has a cement path like this, is the cement path, and it is of 2 meter width. So first of all, we will find the area for whole of this rectangle including the cement path. Area including cement path, and that would be the length would become 5 plus 2 from this side and 2 from this side, so it would be 2 multiplied by 2. And breadth would be 8 plus 2 multiplied by 2, which is equal to 5 plus 4 is equal to 9, and 8 plus 4 is equal to 12. So area including the cement path would be 9 multiplied by 12, which is equal to 108, if it's centimeter or it's meter. So simple area of the rectangle is 5 into 8, which is 40 meters square. So what is the area of the cement path? It would be 108 minus 40, which would be equal to 86 meters square. Question number 2 is, find the area and circumference of a circle whose radius is 5 centimeter. So area of the circle is pi r square pi 5 square, which is 25 pi, and circumference of the circle is 2 pi r, which is 2 pi into what was the radius, 5, and 10 pi is the circumference of the circle. Question number 3 is, a parallelogram has sides 12 cm and 9 cm. If the distance between its shorter sides is 8 cm, find the distance between its longer sides. Okay, so let's suppose 12 cm is the base. So the height is 8 cm. So area would be 12 into 8. Now, if base is 9 centimeter, height is 8 centimeter, so area is 9 into 8, so it's going to be 12 into 8, which is equal to 9 into 8, 12 into 8 over 9, which is equal to 8. Which is 10.6 centimeter is equal to height. So height or the distance between the longer sides is 10.6 centimeters.